Welcome back to another episode of Shipper Lanes here in Roblox. But today, there has been a brand new update. A pretty good one, might I add. There has been two brand new ships added to the game. Now, one of them you cannot buy. It's been given for free. But only if you paid for early access in the game, which your boy did. We're going to check it out. But it's also another one too. I think it's a gas ship, a brand new one. We're going to be buying that as well. So before we jump into it, guys, if you do enjoy this and want to see more, then make sure you smash that like button down below. And if you are new on here, make sure you do subscribe so you are notified when that next episode does come out. Now, boys, there's something I got to tell you before we jump straight into this. I recently live streamed this game and... We created a new company called the Rick Roll Co, which stands for the Rick Roll Company, because every time you get into it, you get Rick Rolled. We managed to get 235 members on the stream right now. Now, it's just come to my attention. If I go back to the leaderboard and go to companies, we only need 537 to get top 20 and to get on the leaderboards. So join that company right now, guys, the Rick Roll Co. And let's see if I can get two companies on the leaderboards right now. But at the minute, Fool's Trading, still killing the game. So what are these brand new ships then? Well, if I go to purchase a ship, in the gas carriers, we have now what is called the Diamond Class LNG carrier. It can hold up to nearly... Hold on, is that nearly 2 million? No, 200,000 cubic meters. Has a top speed of 19. Look at this beast. Look at this beast right now. It is very, very expensive. It's 76 million, which I'm going to buy right now. And this is carrying gas. Now, I did have a ship called Gassy Boy, but I sold that. I'm going to call this Gassy Boy... Gassy Boy 2. That's what we're going to call it right now. Homeport 4. And can we buy it? We've just bought it. Holy smokes. Now, if I go back and then go to play, this is my Gassy Boy 2. But this is the other new ship that we kind of got given for free. Now, if I just quickly spawn at Long Island right now. And this is the brand new ship. Or this is one of... This is the ship that everyone has got for free. Everybody who had early access to the game. It's a free ship, boys. It's a free ship. I'm not actually sure how good it is. Maybe we should have checked it out, see actually how good it is, what it can carry and all that. Because I don't really know nothing about this one right now. So it can it holds containers and it has a capacity of 576. So containers, 576. That is borderline better than the A-class. Half as good as the Panamax container. So you could say this ship is about 1-2 million if you was able to buy it. So, you could have, if you just joined the game right now, you paid for early access a while ago. You got a free ship there, boys. That could help you out big time. It could help you out big time. But what I'm going to do right now is go to play. Get my Gassy Boy 2. Get it in the Fool's Trading Ink livery. I will spawn at Long Island again. Because we need to figure out where the prices are going to be good. Oh my, look at this. Look at this ship right now. It's huge. It's so big you can't even zoom out to view it. That's how big it is right now. It is huge. Now, we've got no loads on the ship right now. I can't currently dock. To dock, I've got to get over to this side. So what we'll do, we'll dock up. We'll see what the prices are around us. Then we'll kind of make our way somewhere and try and figure out where would be best to go. But look at this huge tanker on top of the ship right now. You know,
we've
loaded up right now. We're ready to start loading, but we can load from Long Island, hydrogen or nitrogen. Now, nitrogen, we're going to get a lot more for it. If I load up nitrogen right now, we get 690,000 per nautical mile. This is why these gas carriers are like really, really good, because you can make some serious cash right now. And you choose how far you want to sail. That's the great thing about it. You can choose how far you want to sail right now. So we could pretty much now go. So any port will accept gas cargo. We'll pay it based on the distance between port, loaded and unloaded. So let's go back then. Ship services. We've got pretty much everything that we kind of need right now. We can undock the ship. And then we're going to check out where the best place to go would be to kind of literally unload this gas. So we should make some good money if I went to Norfolk. I could go all the way over to... Does Bayport have a gas place? It doesn't, I think.
I could take it to like Newport down here, which has a... You know, I don't think Newport has one either. I mean, obvious one would be to go to Stanley Harbour, but it looks a little bit too busy there at the moment. I could go to Rockford Port. Do you know, we'll go to Stanley Harbour. Unless I go all the way to New Haven. Should we go to New Haven Harbour? I could literally go up through here, bend round, and then straight in the line. That's probably my better option. Right, so let's set sail then. There's, oh, there's a full training ink ship right next to me. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Right, now, it's going to be interesting to see if I can actually navigate through this. We did it on the stream, but I think the ship that we tried to do it in was a lot smaller. So this is going to be interesting, especially the fact that there's also a couple of ships on their way in too. So we'll see how long this lasts. Oh, there's another Fool's Trading Inc. ship coming in behind me right now. Guys, we're creating a convoy. We got squad goals on the way right now. We got them squad goals on the scene, boys. Let's go. Let's go. So you got to pay attention right now. Got to sail quite quick and easy and quite smartly to avoid crashing into this dude with the big cargo ship right now. And there's someone slightly behind him too. So I think we're going to slowly reduce our speed. And also, sometimes you can kind of see through slightly. We've got to make sure we don't bottom out on the sands. You can kind of see there's a bunch of rocks that I'm now going to try and navigate, which is going to be interesting. This is going to be really interesting. I should be able to do it. There shouldn't be any issues, but I don't think I should be kind of heading in with this type of speed right now. Yeah, we should be okay. We should be okay. So once I get past this first one here, then we'll slowly start to try and turn. Is there any more hidden rocks? I'm trying to get the right angle to view it. No, I think we're okay. So we'll start the turn then. And the throttle is being reduced. Yeah, we're perfectly fine. Oh, that boy's taking the shortcut right now. He knows. But unfortunately, I ain't got the ship to be able to do that. I don't have the ship to be able to turn. So I've got to pretty much go right in that direction then, straight ahead. So I'll make sure this boy here don't we don't collide. I think we might collide. But he should start. Oh, I'm going to go wait for my back end as well. I don't want to hit that right now. So I think he's stopping for me. He knows what kind of maneuver I'm now doing. Yeah, he's slightly reversing. See? This boy knows. We got the two Fool's Inc. Fool's Trade Inc. ships behind me right now. So we're on a little bit of a convoy right now, boys. We're in a convoy to make some sweet, sweet cash in this big boy ship. Guys, let me know what you think about these two brand new ships in the comment section down below. Do you have the free one that they gave to everybody who bought beta access or alpha access, we're going to call it, paid access to the game? If you have it, let me know in the comment section down below. If you don't have it, let me know. But also let me know, guys, have you bought this ship and what do you think of it right now? But we got a long way to set sail. We got the Seniac flag on the scene right now. The beautiful Fool's Trading Inc. livery. It's looking so damn good. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Oh, do we have a rogue company trying to hunt us down right now? Here, they will never stop. Boys on the go. Yes. This dude right now, his ship has a slightly higher top speed than mine, which means he's able to slightly kind of catch me up. This dude right now, who's this company right now? The Atlantic Shipping Company right now. They've joined the convoy, making it nice and easy. I can see right in the distance. Is that a triple E in the distance? I can't quite see from this far right now. There's a few ships ahead of me. There's two ships, and I think there's one in the port right now. There's one just there on the left of us. Damn. Right, we got to set our sights correctly. Is there one in the port? Yes, yes, there was. Oh, there's two. Okay, everyone's got the same idea. Now, I was going to head to Stanley Harbour, but it was quite busy. Turns out where I'm going right now is quite busy. So I think wherever I go, it's going to be super busy anyway. But we are now ticking along. We are sailing so damn fast. We've already racked up 5 nautical miles on the odometer right now. Now, it doesn't take into account how far you sail. It takes into account the distance between ports. So from there to there, that's how it counts. So I'm not sure what the distance is, but we're hoping to get at least 3-4. But if I get over 5 million for this load, I will be really, really happy. Anything over 3 is going to be pretty sweet, pretty much of a bonus. I'm going to be quite impressed with how this big boy is already. It looks so damn good. Oh no, that little dude right now is slowly falling behind. Sad times, right guys? Sad times. But we're sailing. We're doing it. We could have landed there and got some sweet cash. But I need big money. Or does somebody else over there in the horizon too? Is everybody going to New Haven? Is that what's happening right now? I feel like that's what's happening. It's the new place to be, guys. It's where all the cool kids hang out. So when I get in, I've got to get over to this section here. So I'm going to have to do some slight navigation efforts to kind of pull in. Anywhere around here will be pretty good. So I've got to pay attention to that when we get in right now. But we're making our way downtown, walking fast. Fool's Trading is the best right now. Also, let me know if you joined the Rick Roll Co. And if you have, guys, send me a screenshot on Twitter or put it in my Discord. I want to see what you guys are, you know. It's an interesting livery. Let's just put it that way. But we're not too far away right now. The sun will start setting very soon. So it means that we're going to be pulling into a very, very, very dark port. And trying to navigate all the other ships. We're going to be pulling into the port at nighttime. The sun is starting to set right now. It's getting very, very dark. We're coming in hot and heavy right now into the port. It is busy, but I was expecting there to be a lot of kind of traffic around the section where I need to go. At the minute, it looks pretty okay. Just hopefully this ship that's kind of pulling out right now goes this way and not straight across. Oh no, he's turning around. He's turning around. Sweet, sweet, sweet. He's either aborted mission or went, oh no, Seniac's coming. Quick, move! But the big boy, Gassy Boy 2, is coming through, boys. He's coming through right now. So in a minute, we're going to have to slowly start slowing it down as we pull in. But we've got to get over to this side. Now, I don't know if I can actually kind of go straight down this bit here as opposed to kind of going around the U-shape section. That's something I'll kind of judge as we get a little bit closer right now. But we're now officially into the harbor. We are now officially into the harbor right now. It is getting very, very dark. So this is where it's going to get a little bit interesting navigating. So I kind of can't see the pipes very well going down that bit. I'm not sure if there 100% is any pipes going down there. But I'm coming in hot and heavy. Full steam ahead. I haven't even slowed down just yet. Maybe I should. But I'm trying to kind of view it. It's a little bit hard to view. Well, let me bring this throttle right down. So I think there'll be like an easy way for me to do this. I can just kind of like reverse it in. Which would probably be the better way for me to do it. So if I slow right down right now, literally use next to zero throttle, and use my my little thrusters to kind of slowly pull me in this way. Is that not just a pro move? Is that just not a pro move right now? So I'm slowing right down. I'm going to be going backwards very slowly. Now, come on, guys. Out of 10 right now, you can rate how good this was. How pro was that move? You can admit it. It was a pro move. Have you ever seen anything so good in all your life? So zero throttle right now. We're thrusting all the way over. I'm going to turn it to line up perfectly. And then we're going to finally unleash this gassy boy and unload our goods. There we go. Slow it right down. And boom, unload. What a duck. That was the perfect alignment right there, wasn't it, guys? That was the perfect alignment to get that ship good to go. So manage the cargo then. So I could unload it 5.6 million. Yo, I was saying anything over 5 would be amazing. Oh, except for anything over 3. But 5.6 million, let's go, boys. And then we can take helium away for like 780,000. That's 100,000 per nautical mile more. So I could make an extra. If I took this back to the same place, Long Island, I can make an extra, because it's 8 nautical miles. I can make an extra 800,000. That's pretty good. We're going to unload that right now. Get that into your boy's bank account right now, boys. That'll give me just under 10 million in sweet, sweet, hard, cold cash. That is so damn glorious. And I'm liking it. Everyone's played ball today. Everyone, no one's crashed into anybody. Everyone's navigated correctly. I'm just surrounded by pro captains of ships right now. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. So we're going to load this back up. And I'm going to hit the seven seas. And I just want to say, guys, if you did enjoy this, smash that like button down below. But until next time, I shall see you all very, very, very soon.